Hey kids, welcome to another video. And here we have Rodney McQueen, and he's here chilling with his friend Mater. Hey Mater. And back here we have some police. Hey you, Mr. Policeman, how come you don't have a hat?
I lost it. I lost my hat.
Don't get angry, Mr. Policeman. It's okay. Hey, how are you?
Mira, Lou.
You have a nice hat on.
Yeah, cause I'm cool, haha. I'm a smart policeman. I don't lose my hat.
Alright, so you guys have back here the nice Lego police. Let's check this one out. The Lego police, this is a 60044. This is a nice police station. This is a mobile police station for that case. Let's have a look inside, see what's inside here. Now we have the police vehicle, as you can see. It hooks on over here with a little pin that comes here. And it's nice. It's nice inside. I got the license plate a little bit crooked, it's fine. It's inside, it's cool. And the best thing about this one is, first we have over here a little door that we can open, put things inside, put somebody in there we want, So that's one case that we have there. I'm gonna close the doors, cluck. Nicely fit, very snuggy. We lift this up, and we open this up. Look at this, a whole police station in there. Here we have the little wanted cars for the bad guys. Over here we have a little jail. The jail door is missing. I don't know where it is, I'll have to look for it. I think I saw it around here somewhere. Over here we have some two little desks, so the police guys can look at the bad guys in the monitors and prepare everything with a nice little coffee. There's a little radar there, very nice. And a little map over here. Very, very cool. As you can see, it's very cool. Over here, we can also have these little things that slide out, brings up a little area of a neighborhood. And this other one pulls up a coffee machine, ha. Alright, so how about we get some life in here and make these people go to work? Alright, police guys. So who drives? Look, who drives this big, cool car? I'm the one that drives. I drive. Okay, so what did you do? You stuck your head out of the window and you lost your hat?
Oh no, he got mad at us through the phone.
Oh, what about you, smart boy?
Yeah,
well, I have a flashlight here, so just in case anybody has to do something, I have to go ahead and put the flashlight on them. Alright, so this truck, so cool. Maybe we should get some guys to come visit it up. You guys like this big police car? Come check it out. Wow, yeah, it's a cool police car. Yeah, look at it. Wow, it's so cool. Can I go inside? Well, I don't know. We gotta ask the police. Hey, police. Can they go inside very fast?
Yeah, you can go.
All right. Go for it, guys. Let's close this up. Close this one up. Watch out, Mater. And the top. Guys wanted to go for a ride? One here. And Mater, you here. Alright. Open the door over here. Yeah. Put a nice little driver there. Come on, driver. Do your stuff. Put the driver in here. And he's gonna do the magic. Get in there. There you go.
Alright, so you ready, guys? 1, 2, 3. Ha ha. Beep beep. Beep beep. Oh, be careful. Ha ha. Alright, see you next time.